You are precious in the sight of the Lord. And when we come up here, we have to be responsible for what we tell you.
The only hope.